place where I grew up at. Spent my early childhood here. Very early childhood. I was born in a bigger city because they didn't have a hospital here at the time.
After 400 meters, you have reached your destination.
Oh, thank you, dear. Okay, let's turn this way. And this house is still in shambles. I used to live right here in this house. Man, does it ever look the same on the outside? Holy smokes. It's so sad to see this house in this condition. Grandfather had pigeons. Pigeon shed. And I used to know that old lady in that house over there. And here's the garage. I used to play in this yard. There was a sidewalk that went down the side of the house here. And a hole through the fence, and I'd go visit the girl next door all the time. And there used to be a sidewalk that ran down the side of that house there, the side of the house. Not anymore. We used to raise pigeons. And then there was a gas station right there. You know, they still might have some of the stuff in there that looks like pigeon coop. Wow, simply amazing. Let's go see if we can get to the front door of the house. Then there had an attic up the top. That's where that window is, up on top there. Right in that big window there is the kitchen. Sink was right there at that window, the kitchen sink. This right behind here was the living room. Now this door is probably locked, but let's just check it out anyway. Yeah, even that door is locked. I don't suppose you can get back this way anymore at all. There used to be a sidewalk that went around this side of the house. There still is a sidewalk there. I used to play in here all the time. That's the window to the master bedroom. Okay. This hotel has been here since I was here. Exactly the same on this side. The portion on that, the lower portion on that side was never there. But this hotel has been here for, since I was here. Little guy. Holy smokes. Wow. This is Main Street downtown. There isn't anything here anymore. There used to be stores. This was a grocery store. We had a convenience store. I don't even know if there is like a city hall. Hodgeville Health Center. There used to be businesses all along in here.
Hi.
Hi there.
I'll give you a lady's number here.
Okay, like what's the building next door there?
Like next door here?
Yeah, I think there is only one next door over here, isn't there?
That's this little building just right across here?
Well, I don't know if it's a little building, but let me just see. Like a city hall kind of a building. Yeah, that what's that place?
That's a school.
That's the old school.
Oh, the old school. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, so where can I get some Hodgeville facts and say about the 60s, 1960s? That's my Uncle Walter there. You don't have Henry's picture in here. He probably didn't have one.
Yeah, Walter, he married Floribel, didn't he?
Yeah.
Floribel Swartz, I don't know.
They're still alive in Medicine Hat.
Are they?
Yeah. I think Walter is probably 90.
Oh, he must be.
No.
He's older than I am.
Yeah, he's still... still alive, Floribel and Walter, both. There, we're just leaving Hodgeville now, heading back to Swift Current. I used to live here years ago, back in my early days. So that's why I like to go here. Here's another little bunny. This must be the little guy that comes over to me all the time. That other one must have been a different one. Because as I'm walking here, this little guy is coming closer. Come on, come on. Let's see if he comes up. I don't know what kind of... There he is. Hello. Hello there, little guy. Yeah, look at him. He's coming right over here. He comes to about a couple feet away. Let me see if I kneel down, what he'll do. Come here, little bunny. Hey, hey. Look at him. What the heck? Look how close he is, guys. Hey, hey. That guy is really close, holy. I don't want to scare him away, but he's just a youngster.
Hey boy.
Oh.
Hehehehe.